What's up, Gold Chasers? I'm back. And this is me starting all over again. I'm a little embarrassed, but it is what it is, you know? So I'm back. There won't be any intro to this video. It's just going to be me and you. And basically me just breaking down what you can expect from me, what you can expect from this channel, and what's to come. So let's start off with the introduction. I'm Cali Hustle 619. I'm working on getting fit. My goal was to lose 100 pounds by the time I turned 40. Didn't quite happen. No, it didn't happen at all. Then, you know, this quarantine came about. I got lazy. Excuse my fire or my smoke detector. I'll work on that for the next video. But anyway, didn't happen. But I'm not discouraged. I'm motivated to get back on the wagon and get back on this thing. So, you know, that's me. That's what I'm doing. That's who I am. Overview of the page is basically a fitness page. I'm going to talk about fitness things. The purpose of the page to motivate myself, to hold myself accountable, and to also motivate others. Inspire others to get out there and do it themselves. You know, sometimes that's all it takes. And my motto is, we're all in this together. So right now I'm in one of my lowest lows, but I know I can do it. And so, I mean, it starts there. All right, so my page will start. I don't plan on making long, drawn out YouTube channels. All I want or videos. All I plan on is to get straight to the point. So when I start off, it's gonna, you know, I'm gonna talk about the weigh-in. I'm gonna talk about generally what I weighed the last time and what I weigh currently. So this is the first video, so I weighed in this morning at 405. So the next video, hopefully there'll be some weight loss. So we'll start there, and then we'll move on to the diet, whatever diet I use. The diet I chose to use is the keto diet. So I'm going to go ahead and start eating things that follow along or things that align with the keto diet. So I'll do that, and I'll tell you, you know, how it felt, how I felt. I'm not looking forward to a keto flu, but when it happens, you will know. Then we'll talk about fitness. In the description, I'll post all of the fitness activities that I've done for the week. So I'm starting off slow, so it'll start slow. And it'll build up, and it'll build up every week. And that's the plan. So, then after that, you know, this is in the tech page, but I'll be doing, you know, and speaking about some tech stuff, you know, whatever tech stuff or whatever cool gadgets that I use to get me through the week that I found to be helpful is what we'll talk about. So, yeah, you know, whether it be headphones, a cool gadget to cook things, whatever, you know, whatever I found that was really cool that I feel that my viewers should want to check out, I'm going to put it out there. I'm going to let you know. And then after that, we'll talk about a challenge. So my challenge for this week is to walk 10,000 steps a day. Doesn't seem very hard. But I haven't been doing it. So that's my challenge. That's my goal. I challenge you. If you're doing that plus more, keep doing what you're doing. I'm trying to get where you are. If you're not, then let's do this. So that'll be the challenge for this week. And that's about it. That's my page in a nutshell. So go ahead and check me out. It should be a little better next week. I should have a little bit more to talk about, and I'm looking forward to this journey. I'm looking forward to this journey with you all. All you out there chasing goals, let's get this. It's nothing. Let's do it. All right. And sorry for the smoke detector. I'm gonna have to get a battery for that. But see you at the next video.